So Max, you're slowly destroying your cone. Hey.
Oh, poor thing.
He knows it's underneath his cone. I'm laughing, but I shouldn't laugh. Normally he would hold it with his paws. Hey, with that darn cone. Hey. Now that it's fallen, how are you gonna get it? You can't get it through your cone. Oh, Max. You poor thing. Here. Let me get it. See, now, if he would just stand... Oh, that time he didn't let it slip out of his comb. But we gotta keep his cone on so that he doesn't lick his incisions. There you go, see? You'd use the cone like that. There you go. See? There's a smart dog. No, you can't eat it. Oh my God. He knows it's there. It's underneath his cone. There you go. See if he'd stop licking at his incisions. Take that cone off. Oh well. We'll find out tomorrow if we can. Been slowly destroying the cone. Yes, Max, you're a good boy. Yeah, we'll take that cone off soon enough.